Unsere nächste Ausstellung.
This exhibition here in the Robert Berking Yachting Heritage Center is dedicated to a very special shipyard, Arbeking and Rasmussen, 111 years old and founded in 1907 in Lemwerder near Bremen by Henry Rasmussen, whose office we walk through at the start of the exhibition. Henry Rasmussen was a big star on the scene. The Arbeking and Rasmussen shipyard remains a big player, but it enjoyed its initial growth with wooden boats, which it delivered to all over the world. Nowadays, they tend to build what are commonly referred to as mega yachts, as well as many professional vehicles, lifeboats and pilot boats. But this was the good old days, which we are very fond of in our own shipyard, when boats were still made of wood.
Aus Holz gebaut wurden. Henry Rasmussen hat ein erstes Halbmodell schon im Alter von 14 Jahren.
Henry Rasmussen made his first half model when he was just 14 years old, demonstrating his talent. When he died in 1959, he left behind a shipyard with 700 employees and a great reputation across the globe. Henry Rasmussen built, next to many other boats, yachts for many meter classes, 6 meter, 8 meter, and 12 meter yachts, all legends as far as many sailors worldwide are concerned. These are the old steel frames of the 12-meter swings we restored her 10 years ago, and they now form a stately frame for this wall.
6,500 Boote hat Arbeking.
6,500 boats they built in 111 years. Their boats have always been something special. Many customers remained loyal for decades. They built the Germania yachts for the Krupp steel barons in Essen for decades. The boat which I'm standing in front of now is the last new construction, the largest boat that was ever built there. Almost 100 meters, I think it's 98 meters to be exact, in length. It was also built for an English client who had ordered several yachts from Arbeking and Rasmussen in the past. Henry Rasmussen established close contacts with America during his lifetime. At times, the shipyard generated some 50% of its turnover from American clients. In 1927, he enjoyed a wonderful trip to the New York Yacht Club, where he sold 6 12 meters and 10 10 meters to members of the club only. Two of these 12 still exist today. You can see one here sailing on the Flensburg Fjord.
Unsere bisher größte Ausstellung im
Our largest exhibition to date in the Robert Berking Yachting Heritage Center focuses on the 111 years of excellence in yacht and shipbuilding by Arbeking and Rasmussen. It is open to the public from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. every day, except Mondays, here in Flensburg until mid-October.